Shalom, my friends, from here in the Holy Land. This is Yael with this month's Ask Yael, and I want to answer a wonderful question from Andy Clark and many others who want to know if the Jewish people are aware that Christians around the world love them and stand with Israel. And this is a wonderful question because the answer is that before 30 years ago, there was no such thing as Jewish-Christian relations. And when my father, Rabbi Eckstein, was a young rabbi in Chicago, he started making contact with these Christian pastors who said, "We love Israel. We love the Jewish people. We pray for Israel every single day." And that was the beginning of what really changed history from that point forward. My father was one of the first leaders to pave this path of Jewish-Christian relations where we are today, where it's already known and accepted that Jews and Christians are friends and united in shared biblical values, and that together today, more than ever before, we have to stand together to fight radical Islam and the breakdown of family and values within Western society. Today, the Jewish and Christian communities are all we have. We have one another to stand up for each other's rights. Jews that are standing up for Christians being persecuted in the Middle East, the same way that Jews are being persecuted in the Middle East. We're facing the same struggles, the same hardships, and we have to stand together now more than ever to make sure it's a bright future for our children and grandchildren. And so, thank God, because of the hard work that my father has done for the past 30 years, and in the beginning, both on the Christian side and on the Jewish side, people criticized him and ostracized him and threatened him. And today, thank God, this relationship is a lot more known and accepted, and not only accepted, but celebrated. We've come so far in the past 30 years that I could only imagine what the next 30 years hold. And I pray it will be only good things. But there are still those on both sides that don't like this godly union between the Christian and Jewish community. On the Jewish side, there are a lot of people who are very critical of Christian support, that they say, well, we look at history and they just want to kill us or change us. They don't accept us for who we are. And the fellowship comes and says, no, the Christian community wants to just love and stand with the Jewish people, stand with Israel, the only democracy in the Middle East. And on the Christian side, there are also those who say, how could we accept the Jews? How could we stand with the Jewish people? We have to stand only with each other, with Christians. And so I think it's very important that as moderates who understand that this is godly, this is straight from Psalms, Hinei matov u'manayim shevet achim gam yachad, how good and pleasant it is when brethren dwell together. This is what God has been waiting for thousands of years, for us to stand together in shared values, in friendship, in respect, to make the world a better place. And so all of us that see that and believe that have to do whatever we can to strengthen this holy relationship, this holy union, and to not let the radicals on every side who are against the Jewish-Christian relations take over the forum and determine the future and where it's gonna go. So from here in Israel, I wanna thank all of my Christian and Jewish friends for standing with the people of Israel, and may God bless you always from here in the Holy Land. Shalom.